leave right now. The guy in the gray hoodie is robbing the bank.
Who's in charge here?
Well, she is, but we're both.
I'm the manager. Estelle Valerie.
Estelle, once they leave, you lock the front and back doors, you understand me? You lock them all.
Got the FBI, the GBI, everybody here.
I'm sorry. Okay.
This is Sergeant Bernard. Is everyone all right in there?
As long as everybody stays calm, nobody gets hurt. I have a bomb, and I'm gonna kill myself and everybody in here. My demands, and I'm in.
Hey there. This the Windy Hills Wells Fargo?
Yes, ma'am. This is the Wells Fargo?
Yeah, I need to talk to Bridget about my 401k. I think she made a $9,000 mistake.
I'm sorry to hear that, ma'am. Can I take a message for you? Fraud was committed. The VA stole my disability check from me.
I've had some problems with Veteran Affairs myself. How about you release one of those ladies?
No. I need everybody to see what's happening here. I need the fire trucks. I need the news cameras.
You have my undivided attention.
I don't want the bank's money.
Calling all the people here to see the show.
I'm gonna work this out, brother to brother.
I do not have as much time as you think I do.
Snappers are in place.
Coming through, coming through.
Get the blinds.
Get the lights! What do I need to do to get the attention that I need right now?
Everything you say, everything you do, it matters.
You matter. All you got to do now is just make good, Brian. Just make good.
You ever been robbed before?
Once.
How did it end?